In 1990, two films were released, Lambada and Lambada the Forbidden Dance. Yet despite the warnings that these films provided, 30 years later, one man, Leo Kravitz, remains in prison for the unforgivable act of dancing the Lambada.
Look, I know it's called Lambada the Forbidden Dance, but I don't think that means nothing. I mean, the twist is called the twist, and people don't twist.
Actually, they do.
They do?
While many argue over the legitimacy of the justice system, no one has argued that the 30-plus years of imprisonment for Mr. Kravitz was a harsh punishment.
The judge looked me in the eye, and he said, "Stop dancing." Now, I thought he said, "Ted dancing." So I said, "What does this have to do with three men and a baby?" Now, the judge thought I said, "Boy, I'd sure like some eggs and gravy." So he looks at me again, and he says, "Boy, if you like eggs and gravy so much, you're going to be eating it for the next 50 years in the state penitentiary." Boom! And I thought, well, gee, upside of this is I get to eat eggs and gravy for 50 years. I thought I died and went to Denny's.
Being true to himself, Mr. Kravitz still has not refrained himself from dancing the forbidden dance, oftentimes landing him in solitary confinement and adding years to his sentence.
I'm rehabilitated. I just like to dance. In fact,